And that, I think, is a real battle, the final battle between we, the believers, the real believers in God and real democratic people, versus the global organized corruption. The global organized corruption is a technical expression of the evil. But we, the real democratic people, believers in God, we are a real expression of the love, a technical expression of the love. We are signs with the spiritual content, trusting in the signs and believing in God.